Hey, we're back. We made it out of the cave. It's basically going back the way we came. Let me see. So now. We went through there, but we didn't get this. Picked up stuff. Oh man. Okay, let me see. So I'm trying to think, should we go, do we have to go back? Or it has to be inside somewhere. I used the cheat sheet, but we didn't guess I should have looked first. Maybe we can go. I think there's another way you can enter the cave. So I think maybe if we go from the other side, we can get to it. Maybe it's something different entirely.
Show me.
Like a road right there. Yes, it's a cave entrance. Let's see which way this leads us. Oh. Crap. Which way? Oh, it's coming this way. This way. Set a trap. Yeah, we can come maybe get it through this way. Oh man, where is it? How far do we have to go? Oh shit. There it is. Oh, not far. I figure we can go this way. You know, usually there's two entrances. Okay, so we were supposed to continue going. Oh, wow, I don't know. Oh, from this way. Oh, there's something over here. Something here too. Oh, there's a note. Yeah, we already read that. How come we missed? Uh-oh. Got these arrows. Ammo's full. Okay. Oh, what? Yeah, I think we went that way. Yeah, we went that way already. Okay, so we just go back this way. I didn't see, what did I, I don't even think I came. Did I come back this far? I don't even know if I came back this far. If we would have came back this far, we would have found it, the other exit. I believe we, yeah, we did. We finished the mystery. Completed it. Okay, so what do we do now? So now we can look at the map and we got everything cleared out. Okay, yeah, so we go and raid the monastery. We go back to the ship. Okay. Can we see those guys from here? Who's shooting at us? Whoa! Hard to kill these dudes, huh? Oh, he's hitting me with fire. There's somebody else. Shoot us from this side? No. Not too high. Somebody's shooting us from over here. Guy behind a wall. How in the hell can he shoot at us? Go to split you. Oh, there he is. Damn, man, you can't even see him. Ah. He's running away. Where are you going? She's running away. Right. Well, let's go this way. Oh. Through the entrance. Man, it's a lot of stuff. Drop. There's a little cave here. Oh, shoot. Okay, we gotta look for those darn jars. Might be up there somewhere. I didn't see anything in here. Okay, so we have to come back to that. Let me see. Keep on going to the left. And there's bad guys in the courtyard. Get out of the way. Oh, the fire dude. Stuff everywhere. Go, 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 go. Come on, guys. This way. Oh, you know what? Let me change my... Kill them all. Stuff everywhere.
Hey, come here.
And ours for the taking.
To this one. something we can blow up. Oh, there's some jars right by the wall. Good boy. Right there. Right, explosive wall. I mean, I think that might be the one, the explosive wall that we saw coming in the other direction. Can't go any farther. Okay. Oh, never mind. It spoke too soon. Wow, deeper, deeper, and deeper. This place is loaded. Crap. Looks like we're gonna go back outside. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is the monastery. The a lot of castles that are, well, it doesn't matter if they're inland or near the water. They always have the secret passage where the inhabitants of the castle can escape. Okay, so we gotta go back around to the other side. And we can get inside that. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so let me see. We had the one down there, and then there's something over here. You're not fighting anybody. Something over here, too. Down there, man. Oh, shoot. We'll come back this way later. Let's see, where is the other to go down? Uh-oh, there's something over here. He's over on the other side. Inside. How did he get inside so fast? Ah. He gotta wait until we get over there. Okay, let's go. Which way? No, this way. Oh man, it's treasure. Everywhere. Okay.
Office to my moment.
Of a threat when when you're leveled up. Well, this is area was 190 and we're 200 in it. Oh, this is the last of the thing. Find out. Well, this is below, I think. We had to figure out how to get. I see a lot of bad guys everywhere. assassinate. Oh.
A lot of.
I didn't know he was coming behind the guy. Okay. That's the only one we have to figure out how to get back down below. I think if we go back where we came, the entrance, where we saw that, what's that? Whoa. Oh, there you go. Yeah, this is it. Oh, we already did eight. See, it was right here. The, wall that can be exploded.
Let's see.
How come nothing's here? Oh, can't take anything.
Eivor,
all right.
Give me a hand.
So we were able to shoot the explosive jars from over here. How come it's like we're about to go into combat? Yeah, everything's completed now. Oh, wait a minute. Something. Okay. That was the last thing. Oh. Darker than. What? Who's fighting? Oh, they let them inside.
Cowards!
The kid out of nowhere. Kill the dude. Appearing out of nowhere. Alright. Oh no, not another one. Maybe. Now I can't move. Yelling and screaming. Oh, up there. Okay, let's go back. Don't want to leave anything. Let me see. I guess we can go in this way.
Okay.
Didn't even give him a chance to.
Let's go.
Burn anybody. Okay, where's this other treasure?
Yay!
Yeah! Come on, there's another treasure somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh, what is that? Yeah, I did see that before, but I didn't see a way to get up. Can we go up this way, or we have to go inside first? Oh, can't go this way. From inside, I guess. Oh, everyone's leaving already. Oh, from up here, okay. Somebody else is wounded. Come on, get over. Oh, okay. About to say, come on, man. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Oh, wow, okay. It's always like, where we go in the one spot and then you have to go someplace else, get the rest of it. We don't need to do that. That's, I don't know. Well, I can understand why. Just a little extra stuff to keep you busy. busy work. That's not necessary. Okay, let's go. I was adding these little extra things. For me, it's not, because, you know, I mean, I don't know. I'm thinking everybody finished the game already. When they added this stuff, everyone had already completed the game. So I don't think they're going to... People are going to come back and play the game just to finish these little revenge things. Let me see, I think... Need more rations or four? Okay, so now I think we got, oh, there's something else. It's right here. We don't have it all yet.
Go, Sudan.
Oh, it's in the tower. Did I mark it? Or did I mark something else? That was in the church there. Oh, this is a church too, isn't it? Oh, that wasn't, that was something different. I thought we were, yeah, we were. I didn't see anything else. All right. God, I gotta go way the hell up there. Behind me. Or not behind me, but over here. Let's go this way. It might be faster. Oh, crap. Now he's not letting me go. You can climb any surface. Okay, stand up. Let's go. I think it's up here somewhere. Oh, where? Here too, or what? Oh, yes. Almost the same as that other church. There's a ladder we're supposed to use to come up here. We're going the other way. Oh, he's always jumping. Okay. Now we have everything. Let's go this way. Uh-oh, maybe. This way? Oh, yeah, this way. He like to jump everywhere else. Come on, just get down off of the thing. Just stand up. Go. I think that's it. Okay. Now we got everything. Took us a full 30 minutes. Okay, what did we miss? Oh, where that's drive it. I think we have everything. See, everything, well, except for this little area. Oh, there's two little areas. Here. And this little area here. And then we can go up. Okay. Let me see if I can clear this out real quick. Which way to go? This way? Did see something. I think, oh, going the wrong way. Oh, what's that other thing? Peak Cavern. Did we do that? Guess not. Part of what we have to clear out, but we'll come to that later. And this one over here too, I guess. Yeah. We'll do that in another video. Let's go this way. No, we don't need to rent anybody. Let me see. I'm going. It's a little ways further. We have all this cleared up. Oh, bad guys. Hit this guy? He was already almost dead. Let's see if these guys left anything. Oh, it's a ruin. Pretty much make mincemeat out of these dudes. Okay, that's all cleared up. So we can go back to the ship. See, everything is cleared up now. And we can just come over through this area a little bit, stop, and then we can go see what these two points are. Yeah, just keeping things tidy. I'm enjoying the game. I don't know. I mean, you know, yeah, of course it's kind of repetitious, but, you know, they kind of put you in some different locale, different design, but, yeah, it's kind of the same thing. You're raiding the monastery, you know, opening the jar, the chest and stuff, getting resources to upgrade your character and upgrade your settlement. I mean, that's just part of the game. No big deal.
I had a sweetheart once, a long time back. A fine lady I'd known since I was a boy. Now, believe it or not, there was a time when I was easy on the eyes. The girl and I, we ran off together. We were discovered. She had been promised to another, and that man found us. We fled, but had nowhere to run. I told the girl to hide, but she did not. She was convinced he would not harm me. A word from her, and he would leave us. Sadly, she was wrong. Vengeance gripped his mind. To restore his lost honor, he challenged me to a holmgunger. I was nothing but a young lad. There was no winning. I knew that. My sweetheart encouraged me to fight. I could see in her eyes she believed in me. But my knocking knees drowned out all sound. I ran. I ran to the sounds of her howling. Her barbed words cursing me to a coward's painful death. Words I vowed to never hear again. So I never ran again. From anything. I stand and fight, always prepared to die.
That's good. Nice story. Is this place, have we discovered this place before? Oh, we're going the wrong way. Crap. I'm always doing that. I have to look at the map sooner. I think you're going in the right direction. I was too busy listening to his story. Anyway. Well, we only have a few more areas and then we have the remaining story. Uh-oh. Where? I don't see anything. Oh, there's a little cave. Oh, maybe it's not a cave.
Guide me.
It's just, wolves. I wish you can go down lower. Go down lower, dude. Not a cave, that's just the entrance to the stream that's coming down. Yeah. That's all that is, okay. From here it looks like a cave. That's the abbey we just attacked. We gotta keep going. So we have enough loot to upgrade our settlement. And we've been collecting stuff to upgrade Eivor, so we should be in a pretty good spot. Do we need to go by? Maybe. Go, oh, we gotta keep going straight. Let me see. We're gonna head for this one. And we're gonna head for this. But let's go up this way near this bridge. We're heading right for it. Somewhere. What's that?
Bring the mast down. Raise the mast.
Now where are we? Let me see. Okay, this is good enough. And the other one is where? Oh, we're almost passing it. Okay.
Control yourself.
That's almost blocking the river. Let me back up and get more. Well, I guess we can turn around. We don't need to. Back up. God, oh, there's another one over there too. We got this whole thing blocked off. Come on, you guys. Push. Push. No, this way. Okay, then I'll do the opposite way then. We'll go, you wanna go right when I go left, I'll just go. Jeez. Okay. This is a bear. I'm hitting the tree. Bear. Back. Okay. He pulls out his weapon, you know, something's about to happen. We're at 130, so we'll be over 140 when we add our 145. We add these current skill points. Right now we're in an area that's 250. Oh, we're heading for, okay. Did we have our horse? No. I'm just trying to think if we've already been here and it was something that I couldn't get to. Oh, here. Any bad guys around? No. Okay. Abandoned library. key. Where'd the code? Oh, here. I just did see the jars. And a little narrow path. That's easy enough. I was like, oh no, a barred door, how are we gonna get through? Treasure Hoard Map Collection. Okay. Something right here by the little hole. Hoard Map, all right, oh, we gotta get the snakes.
The other side must be barred.
Yeah, we already did that. Okay. So we got that, and then we have this other one to my right now. Peak Cavern. Oh, I gotta go into a cavern. There's my horse. Gosh darn it. My horse is gone. My horse says, see you later, buddy. Hasta la vista, babe. I'll catch you on the flip side. Oh, what's this? This is a cave? I'll catch you on the flip side, homie. Yeah, this looks like a cave. Oh, this must be where we're supposed to be. Is it a cavern or something? So I guess we start here. Alright. This is a lot easier than the treasure, British treasure caves and stuff, because, oh, this is such a hassle. I mean, we don't expect it to be too easy, but still. Gotta go in the water. Water. Okay, drop down. Get the dynamite thingies. That one. This one, jump over. All of that good stuff. And then go dive in the water. Anything else over here? No. Okay, just down here. Okay. This way. Oh. Oh, no. Think we just have to go over that way. Jump. to jump. I'm getting deeper into this thing, but I don't know if we need to get anything else. Okay, let's go here. Oh, I guess we can walk. Oh. He's about, I think he's supposed to jump to the ledge. He's dropping down. This is going out. No, not yet. Letter. That means orders. It means orders. If you are reading this, leave the good hermit alone. Hermit. I'll leave the good hermit alone if this hermit leaves me alone. There. Oh, there's a rock we had to move. It's just needing out. Okay. Whoa. He's just waiting for it to come out, huh? Oh, he's over here. Stone thing. Let me see. I think that's it. Where are we? Okay. So now we have to go back and go up north this way. We can fast travel to this location and then go north this way. To the right. Just to clear out this whole area. And if there's any place else besides, you know, I don't know if that's just the town itself. It's kind of big. Archives, yeah. Everything's right in the town. Maybe we can get to this fast travel point. We'll get to this one later. Just go up the river here and right here, and that should be it. Okay. Let's go here. Oh, not.